In this video, we will learn to prove the trigonometry identity 1 upon 1 minus cosine of x plus 1 upon 1 plus cosine of x is equal to 2 times square of cosecant of x. Let us start from the left hand side of the equation. Left hand side of the equation is equal to 1 upon 1 minus cosine of x plus 1 upon 1 plus cosine of x. Addition of the fractions gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to 1 plus cosine of x plus 1 minus cosine of x upon 1 minus cosine of x times 1 plus cosine of x. We know 1 minus cosine of x times 1 plus cosine of x is equal to square of 1 minus square of cosine of x, and cancelling out plus cosine of x and minus of cosine of x gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to 2 upon 1 minus square of cosine of x. As we know, square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. From the above identity, we can deduce the fact 1 minus square of cosine of x is equal to square of sine of x. Thus, left hand side of the identity is equal to 2 upon square of sine of x. We know 1 upon sine of x is equal to cosecant of x. So, left hand side of the identity is equal to 2 times square of cosecant of x, which is equal to right hand side of the identity. Thus, we proved the identity. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.